A wave of fear is sweeping over Europe. Charlie Hebdo in Paris, Verviers in Belgium. Belgian youngsters threatening to mount attacks from Syria. Terror, all in the name of Islam. Fingers are pointed at the Muslim community, yet their voice is rarely heard. I want to know how they cope with all that's happening around them, what they feel about extremism, and how they deal with it.
Coming soon to iTunes.